The name of the class is Integrated Ocean Systems, and the purpose is to bring all of what we've learned in theory of ocean engineering into the real world with a practical example, a product.
This course is really great if you want to get a background in not only software, but in robotics. So I think it's really unique in that you get to work with, you get to work really hands-on with robotics. We get to build an ROV from a kit. While at the same time in class, we're also getting a lot of experience working with Wexim and Nemo and other relevant software to the major. So it really is a combination of multiple different disciplines in ocean engineering, which I think is really unique of it.
And turn power back on. All right, so I'm just trying to get it to move around a fast, test all my directions. We're gonna go down. Let's see how far we can submerge. And then I can turn it, oh, you can't see anymore, let's bring it back up. There we go.
This is an ROV, it's a little different, you're going under the water. However, it shows all the intricacies of how sensitive the programs and the electronics are.
I got to get hands-on soldering experience for the first time, programming, everything, and it was just a really unique, awesome experience that I don't think I would have gotten anywhere else. I am thrilled to see my robot in action. I am really, really proud of it. Rover did great, that's our ROV name. If you are interested in getting hands-on experience and you're interested in learning about coding and programming and robotics and all sorts of things in this discipline, then this is a perfect class to take.
This class was a blast. When you put the robot out there on the first try, it may not work. But when you finally get it, it's a beautiful portrait and you'll want to do it again and again. I still want to practice with it right now.